Hi, I'm the Amateur Rambler, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Oddworld New and Tasty, and we're on Alfs Escape. Yes, Abe, I'll get there in a minute. Yeah, just having a drink of water, and we're getting back on with it. Very isolated. So far I'm finding this really frustrating. I don't know. Oh, hang on a minute, it would just come from that way. That would have been a fail. Okay, doorway. Abe's nerves have been shaken so far, but he persevered onwards. Oh, no. No. Not this part. I really hate this part. Well, this is just getting more and more fun, isn't it? Right, yeah, this is a protect thing here. I've got to be really careful with the quick saves. Yeah. No. Right, quick save after everything that you do. But we'll be really cautious. Gotta be really careful not to shoot myself either. Oh crap. Right. Quick save, good. Right, slugs, marvellous. There will be slugs with slugs coming, I remember that. Quick save again. Quick save again. Slugs, 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 slug. Slugs! No. Slugs. 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 Slick! Slugs! Oh. Anyway, I don't mind this, but... it's still challenging. Right, done it. And that was another slick. Another slick! Shoot! See, when I press the button, it doesn't always do it. Come on! No. Nearly. We'll get there in the end. Okay, my jumper's itching again. If anyone remembers Paramonia, I had that issue then. You know, your jumper suddenly gets really itchy. And now I've got it again. I jinxed it because I stopped talking about it. Get lost. Just accept that I'm a fugitive. Deal with it. Come on. Yes, done it. Right, is that it? I think that's it. For now. Hang on a minute. No, there's nothing this way. This is where we go. Yeah. Okay. Avoiding fate as mashed slug food. Abe smelled something pepper juice. It's really taken my energy out this display. Cheers. Right, okay. Oh right, hang on a minute. Okay, my least favourite things. A meat saw. next to a USB mine. Bloody hell. No. See, it's the meat saw you've got to look at while singing the pattern in your head. It's really hard. Blum. 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 Come on! Yes! We've done it! Excellent. Okay. Okay, I have a weird way of getting past these as well. I count. What if you have 5, 6, 7, 8? What if you have 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16? What if you have 5, 6, 7? What if you have 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15? Ugh. What if 3, 4, 5, 6, 7? What if 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17? What if 3, 4, 5, 6? What if 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15? No. Okay. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, maybe 16. Of my super fast counting. Let's try 16. What if 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16? Done it. Well. Okay, what's this one? Your head's virtually in there. Why aren't you getting electrocuted? What if 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15? Okay, that's 15. What if 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 15? No. What if 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15? Yeah, that's my really weird way of getting past it, but I'm weird. I love being weird. There's too many people who aren't weird in the world. Life is wonderful when you're weird. Ugh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. 21? Wow, that's a lot. What if 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21? What? It worked! What if 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, what if 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16? What if 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, what if 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16? Yeah, it works! It works! Ugh. Got something in my throat. What if 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, what if 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16? Okay, that's another 16. What if 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16? I love this game! Okay, I wasn't saying that before, but now I am. This is what I'm going to call... That's what I'll call it. That's what I'll call this... This part. I'll call it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15... Well, no, that'll take too many... I could do it in numbers. Because then people will be thinking, what the hell, when they read the description. And then when they get to this, they'll really be thinking, what the hell? Okay. Yes, in a minute. Okay. Okay, let's wait for him to... Right, how do we... No. Back to the slig bits. Oh, the joys. Okay, so he's not meant to... So he can't... Oh, okay. Good. Do we need to do that now? Maybe we do. I don't know. We don't have any bombs. At least we don't have to do those electricity barriers really quickly. I could have done that in my head, but I kind of wanted to show off. Okay, maybe I did need to. Right, good. Okay, welcome to Alf's office.
Hello. Hi, all of you. Follow me.
Okay, we don't need the all of you for this. Oh, that's good. The slugs ran into the back. Oh, I think someone. No, they didn't, did they? Never mind. I don't know how that blew up, but okay. Yeah, there's a slug down there, so we have to protect him now. This is where it gets good. Oh, we've got a UXB mine down here. Good. They didn't see us. Need to wait for him to move. Okay, we're back to boring. Oh, phew. Oh, bugger. Oh, that was close. Right. Okay. Don't worry, that doesn't kill him, that just sends him down. Oh, yeah, of course, right. I hate this. Right. First death for Alf. Run. Walk. We've got to be quick here. Whoa, how did that not get us? I don't know why I'm sneaking. I just want to. Right, that's it. Okay, there's the first shoot. And yeah, we go through here. Slugs make the lousiest customers. Lead Alf to greater pastures. Okay. You know how I was saying before, it wasn't over? Not by a long shot. I hate this. Oh. Right, although slightly better this one. Right, no, and I quick saved it right when I shouldn't. Alright, never mind. And we do need to take Alf here. I think we do anyway. Because I think if we leave him there, he's just going to be victim to slugs. Then again, they don't eat other Mudokons. They only seem to want our blood. So, I don't know. I'm not going to risk that. Because it would make sense to have him meant to be here. Already messed it up. Okay, I'm going to shut up for a minute now and just... Oh, they're barking. That's quite simple, actually. Quick save. Oh, is that it? No, that was a lot easier than I thought. Oh, hang on a minute. We don't have any rocks. Or do we have to jump over them? Oh, hang on a minute. Yes, we do. You don't need to scrub the floor. This area is very... It's very unoccupied, so I doubt anyone really cares about the floor. Although the colour is very nice. It's purple. Friends don't let friends become food. Keep Alf alive at all costs. Don't worry, I will. He's only died once so far, although that's going to change because we're now in my least favourite bit. And I know I've probably said that about a lot of areas, but I really don't like this. This is probably the most... No, actually, I'm going to stop whinging. Because I do enjoy this. It's challenging and it's fun, so let's get the hell on with it. Okay, meat sores, bloody meat sores. And they're going slow, so that's a bit better than I... Oh, for goodness sake. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Panic mode, and he's dead. Alright. Let me eat. That's a weird glitch. Okay, very weird glitch. Meat sores is what causes a disruption in entertainment. Oh, come on, I really hate these things, I really do. Come on. I'm all hyped. Stop ruining my hype. And here comes the frickin' saw. And there's the Mudokon. And I haven't got any meat. Oh no! Oh no! Bugger! Yeah, no shite. Come on. Oh. Ugh. Bloody paramite. Do you mind? I'm trying to I'm trying to rescue Alf here. Alright, I think we're gonna have to redo this. Yeah, we're gonna have to redo it. Never mind. Okay. Patience is a virtue. Oh. Okay. Okay, again. Phew. No! I think we should redo that, personally. Oh, fingertips. Come on. AML. And I'm a Moodicon. And I had my own office. I don't know what I'm talking about, but it makes getting past these sores a little bit more entertaining if I'm rambling. Ugh, right, come on. Avoid the saw! Too late. And again. Okay, go. Okay, focus on the billows. Because we need to meet saws at every way possible. Okay, my favorite saw again. Right, we need to get past this very quickly. Down. Go. Oh, you always get caught at the top. Oh no, I've done it again. Same area, but then again, the saw isn't as close this time. Wait, where's the meat? There, take it. Oh, goodness sake, give me the meat. Give me the sack. The meat thing's right there. What do you want me to do? I'll take that, thank you. Where's the meat? Don't tell me I've left meat in the other bit, so it won't let me have any more. I don't have any meats. That jump. Seriously, I'm not happy about it. Oh! No, it didn't work. That worked anyway. Was that meant to happen?
Wait here.
Oh no. No, I've done that wrong, haven't we? Yep. Oh no, we haven't. No, we haven't.
Hey, chum, follow me.
How is it you can hear us, but no one else can hear us in previous parts? Okay, as soon as we get past this, that little blade, well, big blade, compared to our bodies, it's going to kill us again. Let's leg it, shall we? Leg it. Yep, this is a fast one, so we've got to be really... No, don't tell me I just quick-saved it. Elf? Yeah, he is dead. Right, now we need to die. Because I've kind of glitched it out. Now he's dead and it's letting me continue playing. Okay, off we go. Oh, forgot to tell him to come on.
Hello, follow me. Okay. Follow me.
Right, good. The Czech Chutes had many outlets below. Abe headed for freedom, but something about F, I don't know. Okay, he can't see us. Right, so it's again with the timing. Okay, drop. Wait. Wait, Now we could get him to do it. No, we can't, can we? No. Right, good.
Follow me.
Bugger. Oh no. Right, do we... Okay, that's probably not a good idea. Like, come on, work. Work! No, you're not. You've got about, in my estimation, maximum 3 minutes. Depending on fails, which is unlikely. Okay. You just happen to see some Mudokon with a hat on his head. And then think, oh, I don't care. Right, there we go. Okay, come on. Okay, this part is a little bit more entertaining than the previous part, I can say that. Alright, we don't need that. Oh, the lever's gone. Did a slick just decide to come and pull it off? Right. I think that's... He did go through that, right? Because he kind of phased through it. Alf would soon be rescued too, but it was to consort his last something. Right, this is... Okay, I'm pretty sure we've got to run from slugs now, so here we go. Oh no, we don't have to. No, we don't have to, that was in the previous part. Still can't take out that slug. We don't need to. Are we supposed to run and jump to that? Yes, we are. Still a slug there, so that's going to make it a little bit tricky. Although we've got bombs, so that doesn't matter now. Pretty sure we go back. Oh no, we don't, do we? We take the long way. Yeah, I'm enjoying this. I really am enjoying this. It's amazing how the matter of parts can make the difference. Alf can travel down the drag chute, just find the right lever to operate the something. Come on. I don't get why they keep doing that. Oh, hang on a minute. Okay, sneaky, sneaky. Okay, you wait here. I'm pretty sure that one's for me as well. No, it isn't, obviously. I'll try one more time. No. Okay. Long way for us, which I kind of expected, really. No. Elam Chubbs. Now, something I want to kind of talk about. That appeared on DeviantArt, because I admit, I look at artwork on that site quite a lot. When it comes to like Oddworld stuff, and if I'm not mistaken, that Elam Chubbs one was just created by some person on DeviantArt, and it was put into the game. And I had a battle in my head thinking, was that just made independently by a designer and put into the game, I don't know, by developers who just thought, oh, that's good, we'll put it in the game, because it wasn't in the original. And if I'm not mistaken, there's Elam isn't really someone who's been recognised. I mean, that might be an absolutely idiotic thing to say, but I don't think the Gluckans would have had any awareness of Elams, or maybe. Maybe there's only one Elam. So, I've often thought about that. Was it? Why am I sneaking? I'm not going to read that. Why... Was it made by Oddworld developers? Or was it made by a DeviantArt? In my opinion, it was made by a DeviantArt person. So... Ah! No. That's just my opinion. I really think it was made by a DeviantArtist. I'm just put into the game. I don't know if you would have had to pay him for that, I'm guessing. No, you probably wouldn't, I don't know. I mean, I'd be pretty honoured if I made an Oddworld poster and it was put on to the site. Oh, come on! Phew! One thousand and something work-related incidents. Really? And you consider that? You are not the only one who can hide in the steam. Well, yeah, obviously. I kind of hoped he would have followed, but obviously not.
Follow me.
I said follow, come on. No, we're not gonna. Yeah, I knew he would see him. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, what relief. That little minuscule of a second helped. Oh, bugger. Now how am I supposed to know when he's down? No, I probably shouldn't have done that, actually. Yeah, he's dead. Or is he? No, he isn't! Good. He shot, though. I really thought he would have got in there. Right, how do we do this? Right. I think this is not the right way to do it, but we're going to do it anyway. Because that's how we've always done it. Ooh. Actually, no, that's a good idea. It means we can take out the slig there. Then return to Alf. Remember Alf? No. Okay, this is gonna be tricky. Oh, I could just go down. Silly me. Okay. Can we possess this guy? Yes, we can. Excellent. That worked out fine. Where's the... Okay, that worked out fine. Okay, we're nearly done. Pardon me. Hello.
Follow me.
Wait. Come on. Okay.
Follow me. Okay.
Okay. Yay, and we've done. And there's another slave there. Why? Never mind, we can just possess you. And there we go. That's pretty much the end of us. That's the end of us escape. I've really enjoyed this. I really have. The second part. The first part, maybe don't bother watching it. Then again, it's kind of late now, isn't it? But if you have, if you haven't watched it, don't. It's really not that entertaining. It's mostly me just being clueless and a little bit frustrated. So, yeah. But yeah, I enjoyed that. The second part was quite funny. At least it was to me. And yeah, that's the end of my Oddworld New and Tasty Let's Play. Yeah, you didn't really hear me in the credits of the previous part. I just said thank you for watching, I really appreciate it. I really enjoyed the game. Because I have. Yeah, I don't know what I'm going to play next. Kind of been battling, thinking, what am I going to play? I don't really want to tell you what I've got, because then you'll start suggesting stuff. And I kind of want to play what I want to play. There are game series, though, that I am going to be playing. I don't know when, because I'm still questioning what I want to play. But yeah, I'm looking forward to it. And yeah, thanks for watching. I've really enjoyed my Oddworld New and Tasty run. I've had some quite lolly moments, some silly moments, and some blonde moments, and some clueless moments, which is the same thing, but yeah. I might eventually replay Oddworld New and Tasty because I'm quite shocked. I have surprised myself that the actual game, I bigged myself up so much and I thought I would be able to 100% it and rescue everyone. And I didn't. Oh boy. What a bit of a... wow. Yeah. Anyway, I'm going to stop rambling and end the part right here. Thank you for watching.